Hello, good morning, my dear kids. Today we'll practice a new topic about the family. First, we started with some words of the vocabulary. Este vocabulario lo vamos a ver en la lectura. Como ya hemos visto esta lectura anteriormente, solo serán dos palabras que haremos mucho énfasis. ¿Qué van a ser la palabra? Big, big, que significa grande, y small, small, que es pequeño. Ahora, I see. I just explained your homework with a story. It's story time. Okay, first, with story time, we listened a story. Repeat after me and try to understand all the questions, all the words. My family is small. My family is small. Mi familia es pequeña, small, pequeña. I live with my mother. Okay, look at my mother and my sister. We like to watch TV together. Nos gusta ver TV together, juntos. Sometimes we go with my mother to the market. The market es el mercado, to buy some food. Every Friday represents a day, viernes. I play with my sister and friends in the park. Con mi hermana and my friends, amigos, in the park, en el parque. I like to visit my grandparents on the weekend. Remember, the grandparents are there. The abuelo y abuela, grandfather and grandmother. Y si queremos decirle con cariño, le decimos grandpa o grandma. My grandmother makes, delicious cookies. Look at the cookies. And my grandfather teaches me to ride my bike. Ride my bike es andar en bici. In your activity 2, you should answer the question about the story. Vamos a responder las preguntas acerca de la historia. Por ejemplo, primera pregunta. Is this family big or small? Big or small? Yes, this is the correct answer. This family is small. Esa es la respuesta. This family, esta familia, es pequeña. Siguiente actividad. Siguiente pregunta. What activity do they enjoy doing at home together? ¿Qué actividad ellos disfrutan hacer en casa juntos? A ver. Yes, they enjoy watching TV together. Ellos disfrutan ver televisión, watching TV. Siguiente pregunta. Where do they go sometimes? Where? ¿Dónde? ¿Dónde van algunas veces? Excellent! They go sometimes to the market to buy some food. And the last question say, whom significa a quienes? A quienes, whom do they like to visit on the weekends? A ver, ¿a quienes? Excellent job! They like to visit their grandparents on the weekend. And this is it, my kids. Thank you very much for your watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.